I'm going to play three chord progressions, the three we're going to be listening out for today. The very first one is a straightforward 1-4-5, and it sounds like this. Chords here as well, that's A, D, and E. Now let's play a 1-6-4-5 and hear how that sounds by comparison. So the second chord here is a chord 6, which is a minor chord. It sounds like this. So we've got. Five, six, four, which is like this. Okay, 1-5-6-4. Between the three there, that was 1-4-5-4, 1-6-4-5, and 1-5-6-4. Now let's see if you can pick those out within the songs.